That's nice, isn't it?
When people say big, I think they're going to think I'm just going to eat loads of cake.
All right, now, the thing is, right, I knew you were coming on, and I went on the internet, I left you a little message, and you got back to me.
All right.
Which was really weird. Blue Peter back.
Oh,
take
thanks.
It, take it. Well, I've done a little bit of research as you were coming, because you've got to know who's coming on the show. And
he's a bit obsessed with you.
I'm
Can
not.
Can I read the questions?
Come on, right. Basically, we found some facts.
Okay.
And we want to ask you whether they're true or false.
Okay,
hit Are you
me.
Ready?
I'm so ready.
Okay, fact one. You've that. Written a song for Justin Bieber. True or false?
False.
False, really? Who else have you written a song?
I've written for... That was weird. For Miley Cyrus, Chris Brown, Alicia Keys.
Here's Miley Cyrus.
There we go. Party in the USA.
You wrote Party USA?
I did.
Big tune.
Thank you.
Now, you've written more than 600 songs. Fact two, true or false?
True.
True?
Yes.
Really? So you've got like loads of albums worth ready?
Greatest hits ready to go.
Skills
in, like,
on it, man.
40 years time.
Are you like writing all the time
all
then?
All the time. That's what I love to do.
But it's always good to work ahead of yourself, because now you've probably got some.
Do you know
stuff
what it is? It's like
album.
You do the first album and it's about your life and it's a journey and it's a story. And then the second album can very quickly become about you sitting in a dressing room and being in hotels, and your life is so different once you're out there. You can't really write like a normal person.
Yeah.
So I kind of make sure that I try and write as much as I can still while I'm on my journey. I don't want to like get there and go, right, I've got 6 weeks to write an album.
Yeah.
So I'm
man.
Constantly writing.
Have it in the bank. Okay, fact three. At 14, you starred in a West End musical. True? False?
Bit of both. True. Really? I was in a West End musical, Whistle Down the Wind, but when I was 9 to when I was 11.
So it's a half-truth then?
Yeah, it's half.
Okay, it's good.
So it's
that.
It's a for true.
A for true.
A
tools. Okay, you can't even make that one. Cool. I'm not going there. Now, fact four. You went to the same school as Lily Allen. True or false?
Negative.
Negative. You went to the Brit school.
I did go to the Brit school.
And who else did you go there with?
Katie B, yeah. Adele, Amy Winehouse. Well, Amy Winehouse wasn't there when I was there. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
I wasn't there when Leona was there. And Adele was in my year, and we used to hang out at lunchtime and sing together in the... And in little music rooms on the guitar.
What is it about the Brit school that makes such good stars? I mean, so many of those guys have got number ones now.
I don't know.
Really?
I've no idea.
I was looking for some words of wisdom there, but you just weren't.
I know there's the water there or something. I don't know. The canteen right. is like a magical place.
Final fact. I think we know the answer to this one. You recently won the Critics' Choice at the Brit Awards.
True or false?
True.
Have you got your awards? Do you bring them?
They give it to you on loan for 20 minutes while you do your pictures, and then you've got to give it. No. you do get it, but they engrave it, so they're just engraving it at the moment. But I hope to get it soon.
You need to have a word.
Well, the thing is, you know you win in advance. It's the only award that. So you'd think they'd engrave it so you can have it.
They're just lazy, man.
But I'm going to put it with this.
Okay. Oh, with a Blue Peter badge.
I'm so excited about this.
Okay, we've cleared up which facts are true or false.
Indeed.
So. Tell everyone at home a fact that they already know about you.
I was a hair model.
Yeah.
I used to have Star Trek hair.
And what have you gone for now?
Lego man helmet.
It's really shiny. I'm
Thank
impressed.
You.
That is a really girly comment.
Quite jealous. We've had loads of messages on the Blue Peter message boards. Diamond Flute Girl says, if you could be any other famous person, dead or alive, who would it be?
Oh, now there's a question. Michael Jackson.
Nice.
Impressed by that. During the Brit Awards, was there anyone who you thought should have won an award but didn't? And that's from Slate Grey Ice Camel.
What a name. Ellie Goulding, I think, should have won Best Female.
We do like Ellie Goulding. Quick one. Where do you get your unique sense of style, says Rose Wavy Ladybird?
I don't know. From the shop.
you have clipped up your top, though. That's
I
a
have,
little
yes.
sneaky Jessie J tip, isn't
that.
It?
A little customisation.
A little customisation.
Customise it.
I just think, do you. Be comfortable, you know what I mean? Like, wear what you want to wear. As long as you're not naked, because that might scare people.
All right, then.
Oh, I've done it again.
that's a good time to go prepare for your tunes, man. Off you go. She's brilliant. She's absolutely rich. She can come again. Okay, now, apologies we couldn't answer and we couldn't read out all your questions. We literally need to get her on stage. So, people, without further ado, it is Jessie J with a brand new single, Price Tag.
Jessie J, I'm Blue Peter, yeah. Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so mysterious. shades on your eyes and your heels so high that you can't even have a good time. Everybody look to their left, yeah. Everybody look to their right. Can you feel that, yeah? We're playing with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. Ain't about the, yeah.
As you like to say, brap.
Nice one.
Well done, man.
I'll do you a high five.
Thank you.
That was too formal, wasn't it?
It was a bit formal.
Too formal band. Great stuff, man. Really enjoyed that.
Nice one.
Word on the street is that song is now number one in New Zealand.
It is the word on the street.
Yes,
which that's street was that?
New Zealand Street.
Oh, New Zealand Street, excellent. Can't get a word for the number one. Have you had time for it to all soak in?
A little bit, yeah. You get here an hour, about 5 minutes on a Monday and half an hour on a Wednesday. But yeah, no, you kind of just... I'm just go, go, go. I don't want to stop. It's doing well here and it's doing well, and, but I want it to be... I'm going for the whole world, so I'm not
world
resting.
Domination.
I take naps now.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
What, 20 minutes? I hear it's
yeah,
the best.
Yeah, I don't even need sleep. I'm that bad.
Do you ever just look in a magazine and go, I can't even remember doing that?
Like, yeah, shoot, I do forget. I kind of go, that's why I'm tired. I've done 70 shoots today.
You must be a victim of your own success, because the more things you achieve, the busier you are.
Yeah, and... of course, but it's my dream, you know. I'm here to inspire other people to know that dreams can come true. So
stuff,
I'm all for
stuff.
It.
Well,
all right,
done.
Now, guys, head over to the website if you want to see a web exclusive of me hanging out with Jessie J and her band just before the show. Be there.
We couldn't get a word in, actually. Yeah, next week on Blue Peter, we've got two special shows.